Residents on the Yorkshire coast are paying tribute to the Duke of Edinburgh, who's died at the age of 99. The Queen and Prince Philip last visited Scarborough in May 2010 for the official opening of the town's open-air theatre. Tom Fox was the leader of the Borough Council at the time.
It was an amazing day, and Prince Philip and Her Royal Highness the Queen, they met certain dignitaries, and I was waiting for them with my wife Roz on the decking where they were going to sit to see a show that was being put on by Tony Pearce. When he arrived with the Queen, he came towards me and he passed the comment, you know, have you been keeping our seats warm all this time? With a wry grin on his face before moving on. I'd been in his company on a number of occasions before because I used to hold a position in North Yorkshire Police whereby we used to be engaged with organising and managing the royal visits, and was engaged with Prince Philip certainly on two occasions. And he was always a delight to work with.
Bill Chatt was the borough mayor. He says he remembers it well.
When the Queen turned up with Prince Philip, a very tall, distinguished gentleman, I did speak to him for a little while. And then obviously as the mayor, my job was to sit with the Queen, which I did. And my wife then sat with Prince Philip while we watched the show. It was an absolutely brilliant day for the borough. We walked by the theatre and Prince Philip stopped and the Queen stopped. And so we all stopped. And Prince Philip looked at the lake and the swallows were diving on the lake. And he actually said, isn't this really nice? All this noise and that nature's still carrying on. And the Queen said, it's absolutely lovely here. And we walked on. It was absolutely a moment I'll never forget. And I had to keep it totally secret. And that was so difficult for me. It really was. But what a lovely day.
Tony Arnall is the landlord of the Blacksmith Arms Inn pub in Cloughton. The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh had lunch there during the royal visit to Scarborough in 2010. Tony remembers that day well.
It was such a beautiful day. There wasn't a cloud in the sky and it was like 21 degrees. And they came and they were about 2 hours at the blacksmith's. We met Queen and Prince Philip. And again, he joked as he was leaving and just said, oh, we'll be back next year.
He also says he's met them three times in 40 years.
We were invited down to Buckingham Palace for the garden party, which we all enjoyed. And Prince Philip was a great joker. We were introduced to Mrs. Arnall, which is my mum, and then Mr. Arnall, which was me, and then Mrs. Arnall, which is my wife. And he turned round and said, oh, do you have two wives?